Hi, everyone. My name is Wyatt Bruton. I'm the Associate Director of Admissions at Schwarzman Scholars.
And hi, everyone. My name is Jessica Loh. I am the Assistant Director for Global Admissions for Selection.
And Jessica and I, on behalf of the Schwarzman Scholars Admissions team, are thrilled to announce our most recent partnership with Cambridge University Press and Assessment.
So for the first time in 2022, Schwarzman Scholars will begin to accept two high-level Cambridge English qualifications as proof of English language proficiency among international candidates to Schwarzman Scholars. C1 and C2 levels obtained within the last 5 years will now be included among the application requirements for global candidates whose native language is not English. For those applying this year to Schwarzman Scholars class of 2023 to 24, Cambridge assessment obtained in 2018 or later will be accepted as valid evidence of English language proficiency.
So just to give you a bit of context about Schwarzman Scholars as you consider applying, the mission of the program, which was founded by Stephen A. Schwarzman and President Cho of Tsinghua University, is really to build a global network of young leaders from throughout the world who will work together across borders, across time zones, across cultures and languages to really deepen understanding between China and the rest of the world. This program works to expand the leadership capacity of our scholars by exposing them to many different styles of leadership from around the world and by deepening their intercultural and interpersonal skills. The program is based in an intensive master's degree in global affairs at Tsinghua University with a very flexible and broad curriculum that touches on everything from business to politics to international affairs. And it really focuses on deepening your understanding of how China interacts with the rest of the world and really honing your leadership skills. The program outside of the classroom really makes a strong investment in experiential learning. We do high level, what we call deep dive studies, which are trips around the country with front row seat to what's happening across China. We have mentors at the senior level for each scholar throughout their time in Beijing. And scholars have the opportunity to internship at major organizations and companies in the region. These experiences are really meant to expand the scholars' professional connections as well as interpersonal and intercultural skills. And the strength of the alumni network really is the key to the long-term vision of the program and really the entire point of the program. We'll work together to keep you connected to each other and keep you connected to the mission of the program as you really work to activate these relationships over the course of a lifetime. And as Schwarzman Scholars around the globe really work together to solve all of the problems that we're facing now and moving forward. So we're really excited about this new collaboration. And Jessica, can tell us a little bit about the upcoming timeline.
Absolutely. So for the US global application for this upcoming cohort, the application is open from now until September 20th of 2022. If you want to learn more, please visit our website at www.schwarzmanscholars.org. We are thrilled about this new partnership with Cambridge, and we really look forward to reviewing your application.
Thanks so much, everyone.
Thanks.